football coming your way. It's our Wrangler SEC Game of the Week, where over 100,000 fans making their way inside this massive structure to watch the Georgia Bulldogs and the Tennessee Volunteers right here on the SEC Network. It's the 39th meeting between these two schools, which goes back to 1899. But how about this? It is the first time since 1937 that neither team is ranked in the AP poll.
It's almost unheard of.
Georgia wins the toss. They defer. Tennessee will receive. And Newkeese Richardson will watch it sail over his head. So Tennessee's offense will come out to the 20-yard line and 10 from the 20. Play action to Hardesty. Crompton, a lot of time to throw. Passes caught. Quinton Hancock out to the 37, making the 38-yard line.
Catch.
Another play action to Hardesty. Crompton over the middle, wide open. Has his tight end down to the 40-yard line. Luke Stocker with his seventh reception. Third down and 8. Over the middle. Prince Miller, the senior out of Duncan, South Carolina.
Well, the strength of this football, or this offense, has been through the air, throwing it around. Usually you think Georgia, you think of that powerful running game of the Georgia Bulldogs.
Samuel only needed about a yard. I think that'll be good enough from where they're spotting it. If he gets a shade out over the 11, he should have the first down. Eric Berry and
Reality. Oh, man, when the scouts interview Rico McCoy, just sort of the Bulldogs. When the scouts come to interview Rico McCoy, they are in.
The fullback Cooper in motion. Crompton. Hit as he throws, passes caught by Stocker. He's to midfield. He's to the 45 of Georgia, first down, Tennessee.
Boy, so many.
He's off to a good start today, 3 out of 5. On second down, we'll throw it again. It's the fullback Cooper. Breaks a tackle and lost the football out of bounds, but I think
for you.
It carries over from week to week.
Third down. Toss sweep. Hardesty. Georgia strung it out perfectly. Justin Houston, the defensive end, kind of forced him out of bounds. The sophomore at a round, a true freshman receiver to the near side. First down and 10 Dogs. Time to throw. It's Moore again out over the 45 to the close to the 47-yard line. Lamar short. And Georgia has second down and a long 3. Cox again. This time it's Green. That's another first down. The 6'4", 205-pound sophomore, but he hung in there with Mark Rick and the Bulldogs. Never wavered. Nice throw by Cox to lead Green. Stutter steps, picks up 8 on the play. Eric Berry forces him out of bounds. The shotgun, Ely still in the game. Batted in the air, intercepted by Tennessee.
It's caused by Dan Williams, a quick throw by the pressure of Dan Williams.
Crompton, nice play fake, rolls out, pass caught, first down. Quinton Hancock with the reception, but you know that's
the record, and lucky to be there.
Hardesty, look at him run. Mm-hmm. A couple of white jerseys, dragging Rashad Jones along for the ride. And handoff to Hardesty again. Breaks another tackle, gets it down to the 30-yard line, first down, Tennessee.
You know, he and Rico McCoy for this Volunteer football team.
Play action. Gerald Jones. Touchdown, Tennessee.
Out the backside.
By Daniel Lincoln is up and it is good. Brandon Boykin back to return the kick about 2 yards deep. Boykin has a seam. He already has a 100-yard kickoff return for a touchdown this year. You can make it two. Touchdown, Georgia.
Player of the week once already this season for Georgia.
Darrell Jones in motion. Out of the backfield, it's the fullback, Austin Johnson. First down, Tennessee to the 33 and a half.
Playing for Jonathan Crompton.
Pass is caught. Denarius Moore breaks a tackle. He's on his way. They will mark him out of bounds, close to the finale. They decide it's a touchdown. After discussion, give him six. Four, number six.
This is a receiving core that has really bounced back and caught the ball well today.
Daniel Lincoln's point after is up and good. Denarius Moore with a touchdown reception. Gerald Jones with a touchdown reception. Blitz, he backs off now. Barry still up at the line of scrimmage. He's coming. Cox fires, out pattern. A.J. Green dancing around. Steps out of bounds back at the 47-yard line. But a first down for the Dogs. Screen Moore to the near side. Georgia works out of the I formation. Here's Ealy. Ealy down to the 35-yard line. Well, all season long, Champion Apparel will be showcasing the tradition and history of the S-ball
for the Bulldogs.
12th play of this drive coming up for the Dogs. It is third down and four. Another all-out blitz. Cox just has to throw it up. Blair Walsh, 8 out of 9 this year. Snap's good. Kick is on the way. It is good from 53 yards out.
His offense in the very first year, unreal.
Auburn has won 4 out of 6 in that series, but Auburn thought that might stop. Here's Stocker with the first down catch out over the 40 to the 41.
You know, you made a good point. Passes, it's all reflected. It all goes back in the quarterback's lap.
The fake toss sweep being chased down. Crompton throws back. Jerry Jones with the catch. He's to the 30. Down to the 20-yard line. Rashad Jones finally brings him out. But then touchdown grab. It's first down and 10, Tennessee. Another play action. And Will Crompton over the middle. Denarius Moore. It'll be first and goal, Tennessee. It's clicking for the big orange.
Lick throwing it back in the middle of the field. Excellent play.
200 yards. Another rollout. Back over the middle, wide open, touchdown, Marsalis Teague and Tennessee. Where have you been all year, Jonathan Crompton?
I think it takes the team of Neil and Ware to come to town, because every time we come in here, he has a bigless team.
Lincoln's point after, up and good. Of your screen. Pressure comes, and Joe Cox is lit up again, looking for his tight end. Look at the total yards. Tennessee has completely doubled up the Bulldogs. They'll hand it off again to Hardesty. Breaks a couple of tackles and finally dragged down by Rennie Curran.
Raheem, we have had one heck of a first half here.
Blocks! Out of the back of the end zone! Safety for the Bulldogs! Zach Ritter busting through the.
Happy to play for Monty Kiffin alongside of him.
Out of the I formation on second down, pop and snap. Cox will just have to heave it. And it is picked off. It is Dennis Rogan. Cox was just trying to throw it out of bounds. And
down inbounds.
Swing pass. Zach Rogers. Still on his feet. Zach down to the 35-yard line. Rennie Curran brings. Rocks in it.
And then a big play. It's coming.
The rollout pass caught by Gerald Jones to the 20, to the 15-yard line. Boy, some misdirection
down here at the bottom of the screen.
That's, I think, where Crompton's going. Incomplete. Looking for Denarius Moore. That's exactly 9 in the field goal department this year. Snap is good. The hold is good. And the kick is good. Daniel Lincoln, his first three.
A long time, Dave.
Pressure comes. Cox behind his receiver. Incomplete. To the left of Jonathan Crompton. Crompton, 13 out of 18, 219, three touchdowns, no interceptions. Through the hands, it picked off. McCall Rainbow to the end zone. Touchdown, Bulldogs.
And this is what played Tennessee last week against Auburn. Drop pass.
Going after is up and good from Blair. Only a matter of moments.
Well, Gus Malzahn, excellent offensive coordinator.
Here's Crompton on first down. All day to throw over the middle. Pass caught at the 47-yard line. Denarius Moore, who has stepped up big today.
Driving him crazy.
Hardesty cuts it back. Hardesty to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Tennessee. 39 yards.
Well, we talked about it, Dave. Peck, 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 the defense is giving you. And then all of a sudden, that opportunity to hit the home run, it's going to present itself.
Point after us, up and good.
Razorbacks think it was over. They put it on shutdown a little bit early.
Here's Moore on third down and 11, incomplete. Eric Berry. Second down, the handoff. Hardesty. Look at the young man. Just carry people for a first down.
Well, he's carrying 60-yard rushing.
Good play action. Vice Crockett all day. He's going up top. Wide open. That will be a touchdown for Tennessee. Gerald Jones. 52 yards. Listen to this place go crazy. One after. Up and good.
Visiting with that young man.
Carlton Thomas. He's out to the 44-yard line. That'll be a first down for Jordan.
Meandering around. Looks like they're coming again.
Good strong throw. Ball bound in the air. Taken away by Eric Berry. Still on his feet. Berry to the 20, down to the 15-yard line.
Got to give them credit. They have played an excellent football game up front.
Bryce Brown, touchdown, Tennessee.
And Bryce Brown's able to walk into the end zone.
Lincoln's point after is up and there's Ely with a handoff. He gets met and drops right back at the line of scrimmage. Looks like Chris Walker among those in on the play along with Gerald Williams. That'll bring up the importance of this game in our meetings, and he said it's very important. This is a critical ball game for a lot of reasons.
You know, one, that they're trying to stay in the thick of things in the conference and in the eastern part of the SEC, and this one going to put them.
So Lane Kiffin picking up his first Southeastern Conference win, and there it is. The shout. Come on, Lane, you can smile.
You know what he's thinking about right now?
Alabama.
No, he's thinking about special teams giving up 9 points. Even though they hung 45 on Georgia, coaches all.